Week 32, how big my baby looks? The length of baby is just 42.4 centimeters long from head to toe. The weight of baby will be around 1.7 kilograms. Your tiny human is now about as heavy as a large cabbage. The baby's brain is continuing to develop, but it is functioning amazingly well. Speaking of bones, your baby's skeletal system is still very flexible and soft, but the skeleton is completely formed. Your baby also sleeps about 70% of the time. You can at least rest after all those kicks, but they may come unpredictably. The five senses at work. Your baby's five senses are now hard at work. It's not quite a surprise, as your baby can actually perceive light and hear sounds from the outside since the past few weeks. Starting from this week, try to avoid loud music or sounds. It will help your baby to keep calm. Your baby can also sample whatever you eat. Anything spicy, sweet or salty may leave traces in the amniotic fluid, so your baby can enjoy whatever you're having as he or she swallows. Because your baby is floating in amniotic fluid, the sense of smell may not be utilized yet, but it will be all functional as your baby breathes his first whiff of air. In fact, your own smell may be his first favorite. On to the fetal position. By now, at week 32, you might already be told that your baby should be ripe enough to engage in the fetal position. It is important for the head to come out first during delivery, as your baby needs to breathe in order for the respiratory system to start working. The baby's head is also the biggest part of the body, so it is only right if it is delivered first. If, by this week, your baby still hasn't rotated head first, don't worry. Thanks for watching the video. Remember to subscribe, hit the bell icon to never miss update Pregnancify. If you have any queries, please let us know in the comment section. For more information and to double your joy and happiness, install our Pregnancy Tracker app from the store. Search Pregnancify in Google for healthy tips and don't forget to check the link in description.